got ourselves into a little bit of a situation last night that we're still in.
In the northern reaches of Minnesota, thousands of lakes and rivers coalesce to create a vast wilderness. It's called the Boundary Waters. My companion and I venture forth to explore it. I'm captivated by its possibilities. What can it show me that I haven't already seen?
Oh, yeah! Whoa!
How difficult can paddling this maze of waterways actually be?
Why is this so freaking hard?